batteries. Holy shit. Fucking motor's gone boom. Holy shit. That's the end of this thing. Well, this one getting a motor for it. I can, but it costs money. Stinks. It's overheated and fried itself, basically. Very, very hot. I was checking the temperature, but of course the inside is much hotter than the outside is. Especially the cold weather, my cold hands just touching it and don't sense it for a good few seconds. Yeah, it's more like dead. Just heard it go suddenly. Sounded very angry and then stopped. Well, it didn't stop, it still runs, but not too well. Right, that concludes this video.